Good all, welcome back to a hot South Africa, and this is South African Prepper. We do apologize, we haven't made a video in a long time. We are quite busy on the farm. So, bit of a warning and a bit of a danger signs as Trump won the American election. Biden is still in power, so if I'm not mistaken, somewhere in January, Trump will then take over. And it's very clear that the Biden administration is wanting to escalate the war in Ukraine. You will see the headlines that Ukraine has received long-range weapons and they've done some strikes within Russia. And some of these weapons do come from places like the UK, and Germany and America, and it's very clear, and Putin's put it very clear to everybody that as soon as strikes will occur inside of Russia, then they are opening a new can of worms. So I think, you know, a party like the Democrats, the Liberals, they are not used to losing. And they really want to create chaos because they lost. They're not gonna lose lying down. And let's hope that time flies so Biden can just go, because he's a existential threat to the world at this stage. A loose cannon that can order things to happen very fast. Before Trump actually takes over. So yeah, a bit of a warning to the world, because these guys are lunatics. Remember, they want to rule out of the ashes. And the video that I posted earlier today was about the protests of farmers both in London and in France. And it's quite ironic how the government is literally fighting the hand that is feeding them. So you must remember that these people don't care about the normal person on the ground. They literally want to put you into like old communist blocks of flats, and they want to confine you in smart cities in order to control you. That's the end goal. What's that movie, Divergence? Go have a look at those movies where they actually put people in blocks of flats and they control them. So it sounds ludicrous, but that is the end game. Agenda 2030. I don't think because of Trump they're going to reach that agenda, because it's 5 more years to go, but they're trying their best to create chaos in the world. South African Prepper, God bless.